Adding a clear score to the list here, Victoria's good enough for